This video demonstrates the method for calibrating the Stabilitech level 196E. First, check and see if your slope meter needs calibration. After turning the slope meter on, measure the slope of an area with the digital reader facing you. If calibrated, the slope reading should be identical when the slope meter is rotated 180 degrees and placed in the exact same location. If slope readings vary, then it's time to calibrate your slope meter. To calibrate your slope meter, place the slope meter along a wall or other surface. Make sure that the horizontal bubble is directly in the center of the two vertical parallel lines. With the bubble stationary between the two lines, press the button marked CAL. The letters CAL should appear on your digital screen. Press the CAL button a second time to begin the calibration process. After pressing the button, the letters CAL should begin to flash on your digital screen. When the meter is finished calibrating and ready for sloping, it will read RDY. Be sure to test the calibration again before sloping. If calibrated correctly, the slope meter should indicate the exact same measurement when facing you or when facing away. If measuring slopes both vertically and horizontally, you need to complete a 4-point calibration for your slope meter. To do that, place the slope meter along the wall or other surface, making sure that the horizontal bubble is directly in the center of the two vertical parallel lines. With the slope meter on, locate the buttons marked CAL and MODE and press the button simultaneously. The number 4 and the letter P should display on your digital screen. Press the two buttons again simultaneously to begin the 4-point calibration process. Once pressed, CAL 1 will begin to flash on your digital screen. When finished calibrating, CAL 2 will appear on your digital screen. For the second point of the calibration process, rotate the slope meter clockwise along the wall 90 degrees until the slope meter is vertical. Make sure that the horizontal bubble at the top of the slope meter is directly in the center of the two vertical parallel lines, and then press CAL and MODE simultaneously. Once pressed, CAL 2 will begin to flash on your digital screen. When finished calibrating, CAL 3 will appear on your digital screen. For the third point of the calibration process, rotate the slope meter clockwise along the wall 90 degrees until the slope meter is horizontal. Make sure that the horizontal bubble in the center of the slope meter is directly between the two vertical parallel lines, and then press the CAL and MODE button simultaneously. Once pressed, CAL 3 will begin to flash on your digital screen. When finished calibrating, CAL 4 will appear on your digital screen. For the fourth point of the calibration process, rotate the slope meter clockwise along the wall 90 degrees until the slope meter is vertical. Make sure that the horizontal bubble at the top of the slope meter is directly in the center of the two vertical parallel lines, and then press the CAL and MODE button simultaneously. When finished calibrating, RDY will appear on your digital screen, indicating that your slope meter has completed the 4-point calibration process and is ready to slope.